It's a high-risk love, the reward we won't regret.